Virgin Forest of Uholka is located in the central part of Transcarpathia. This southern part of the Uholsko-Širokožanský massif has been protected since 1920. Uholka's virgin beech forests represent the region's most valuable treasure. Beech trees grow well in the fresh, slightly damp, fertile soil under optimal ecological conditions. Trees can be as much as 140 centimeters in diameter and as tall as 46 meters. Most of the forests are located on hillsides with 15 to 30 degree slopes at an altitudes of 400 to 1350 meters above sea level. The Uholka Massif consists mostly of flysch layers with marls and sandstone and of Jurassic limestone conglomerates. A very special feature of Uholka is the presence of numerous limestone cliffs and karst caves. Uholka contains roughly half of the about 60 karst caves found in the Ukrainian Carpathians. Uholka's main landmark is the Karst Bridge, a kind of natural rocky arc which has fascinated people for centuries. Once the beech has established itself in an optimal location like Uholka, no other tree species can compete with this shade-tolerant tree. Pure beech forests dominate and cover 97% of the total area of primeval forest in Uholka. The main forest associations are very productive and contain some of the tallest beech specimens in Ukraine. There are also mixed beech forests on warmer sides. At higher altitudes, you will find sycamore beech forests on damp sides. Gray alderwoods grow along Uholka's rivers. The most striking and impressive features of Uholka's virgin forests are the mighty beech trees, the broken-off tree stems, covered with fungi, and the decaying trunks of fallen trees. The proportion of standing and lying dead wood in Uholka amounts to 15% of the total volume of wood. Uholka's beech trees can grow to be about 250 years old before they die and start to gradually decompose or are blown down, creating small gaps. These are normally quickly covered with young beech seedlings. Only where a group of trees have been uprooted at the same time is it possible for a few light-demanding tree species like maple or ash to grow. Primeval beech forests have a thick closed canopy through which little light penetrates to reach the forest floor. Therefore, they do not contain many shrubs. The herbal layer consists mostly of early flowering plants that often form carpets of flowers in spring before the beech trees are in leaf. Spring snowflakes, wood anemones, the bittercress, spring fumewort, or honesty. About 500 species of vascular plants grow in Uholka and 30 of them are regarded as rare in Ukraine, including some endangered species like spring crocus or Russian belladonna. All trees and dead wood are in important habitats for many typical forest species. Without deadwood, many types of fungi, moss, lichen and insects would have no basis for existence. The high proportion of deadwood in Uholka's virgin forests means that they contain a much richer variety of fungi than a managed forest. Uholka's virgin forests provide a paradise for deadwood insects, woodpeckers, and other tree-hole dwellers. One typical forest dweller is the black stork. Ural owl feeds on medium-sized and small rodents. Patient lucky visitor can observe this very rare nocturnal bird even in daytime. Uholka is home to the common red-backed vole and fire salamander, whose bright yellow-black coloring makes it very easily recognizable. Uholka Virgin Beech Forest constitutes a natural heritage of worldwide significance and is today part of the Carpathian Biosphere Reserve. It is the most valuable asset of the transnational UNESCO's World Natural Heritage called Primeval Beech Forests of the Carpathians. Far from the noise of planes and light pollution, you can find here many tranquil spots and, above all, lots of first-class wilderness.